this matchup.
Back door, nice pass from Dante, and Jadrian Tracey lays it in.
Well, two good looks, and he's not hesitating. That's the challenge with Spencer. He gets indifferent on the road. Right now, you see the aggressiveness now.
Dante, good lob pass from Kuzdar for the dunk.
For 27 seconds, and Oregon has not been taking bad shots.
Dante down low, total mismatch. How is he to Spencer Jones? Michael Jones. Spencer, open three. Good. That was a great player, of course, for the Kings, and that's where Andre went to high school.
His dad was special, 13 years.
Dante ripped the rebound away and dunked it home. Shot clock down to five. Jackson Shelstad, the freshman, the long three is good. Maxime Reyno, Stanford's got to get him going. He's been so good lately for the Cardinals. Got a really quiet first half, steps through and lays it in.
Dave, right now there's no separation in this game because the intensity has been matched. Check, timely baskets, check, coaching adjustments, and the intangibles. Oregon did not have this fluency when I saw them earlier in the year. They're playing with a better connectedness.
Tracey found another opening. He's got a season high in the first half alone.
Nice patience by Oregon. Again, let's see if Stanford can defend without fouling late in the shot clock.
Dante slips to the basket, finds Evans for the dunk.
A zone to try to disrupt the rhythm.
Shelstad, three! Another one for Oregon. Those outside shots are going down.
The young freshman stepping in. Breaking down the defense right now. This tempo favors Oregon. They want to speed up the white jerseys.
Oh, tough shot for Stojakovic. 20 of Stanford's 50. Shelstad steps back and hit the jumper against the big man.
Mark this down. He's the next one.
Ball knocked away. Good hustle by Spencer Jones.
I like what I see with Spencer.
Shot clock winding down. Tracey, though, open and hits a three at the shot clock buzzer. Shelstad finds Kuzdar with the spin move layup.
Each person has contributed. Tracey has had a big night. Dante has been consistent for him. Shelstad has showed himself as a star.
There he is again to keep his team in NCAA tournament contention, keep his team in position in the Pac-12 to get that first round bye and try to make a run to get the automatic bid. Ducks are fighting.